Well, the Sixers want to know what you think about their latest plans for a new arena in the city. We told you yesterday about the design changes, including building 395 apartments above the arena. 20% of those apartments will be designated as affordable housing. The team will hold 5 virtual meetings this month to get input from the community. The first one is next Tuesday night, and we've put the full schedule and a link to sign up at cbsphiladelphia.com.